Hello, my besties. Welcome back to another vlog. I'm so excited for this video. It's Thursday today and it's 7:07 p.m. I just got out of the shower and I'm about to go get an airbrush tan. We're celebrating Brandon's 30th birthday this weekend and I am going all out. You get a massage there and then they do your tan, but I was just looking over the instructions and I wanted to make sure that I did everything beforehand. So I'm fully clean and I need to put on something dark and loose fitting, and then they also said to bring sandals. So I should grab my flip flops, but it's gonna be so fun. I haven't worn these in so long, so I'm gonna put those on. I have a sweatsuit set that's black in the dryer that I need to put on because I washed a lot of laundry today. I just want to have like a little bit of color because I'm gonna be wearing a nice cute dress, which I showed you guys in my last video. So that's what's up. I'm gonna go check my sweatsuit set. I don't put my sweatsuit sets in the dryer the whole time. I let them air dry and then I'll put them in the dryer for a couple minutes at the end just to like fluff them and get the wrinkles out. But we're gonna wear this and we're gonna head off. You guys, I didn't realize this place is right across from True Fusion. So fun. So nice in here.
Oh, this is your first time?
Yeah, I've never been here before.
Oh, I feel so hot.
I'm home and I'm so happy with how my tan turned out. I'm gonna make some tea because I'm gonna go to bed. I just put on these pajamas, but it's pretty dark. It'll develop more overnight and then I'm gonna wash it off in the morning. Also, I didn't do my face because I wasn't really sure if I should. I've not had one of these kind of tans in a long time and I just don't want my face to break out when we're gonna be having so many things coming up, and I can just put bronzer on and make my face like look darker myself. So didn't do that, but everything else was great. And it's 9:54 right now. I was gonna pick up my brother and my dad and Camilla at the airport, but they're not landing until like almost midnight now because their flight got delayed a couple of hours and it's just too late. So I'm gonna have them Uber, and they were actually the ones that suggested it. I'm not like turning them down. It's just that I would be so tired. So we're gonna hang out tomorrow and get coffee. I was gonna make the bed, but since I just slept with Tanner on, I feel like I should wash my sheets. I don't really want to wash the whole thing, like the duvet cover and the big pillows, but I should at least just do this part. I got so hot in the middle of the night that I had to take the pants off, so I'm gonna get these sheets off and then just go rinse my body just with water. She said no soap. I also can't do any workouts that you would sweat in today because Camilla and I were thinking about going to a workout class, but we're gonna go to a class another day, and her and my brother are gonna drive over here and we're gonna go get coffee and go for a walk this morning. So I'm gonna end up getting ready for that. We'll go wash these. I'm gonna rinse my body and hope that this tan looks good. I just opened up these pieces from Lululemon and I'm so excited. I am honored to say that this video is sponsored by Lululemon. I love Lululemon. I've been wearing Lululemon since I was in middle school and it is still my absolute favorite workout clothes, and it is honestly a dream to work with them because I have been wearing them for years and I just really like the materials that they have. It's the best quality. It lasts for so long and you can wear it to whatever you're doing, whether it's athleisure and you're gonna go run errands or go for a walk, or if you're going to a workout, you can wear them for strength training and for Pilates, yoga. Like, they have materials for everything and it just looks so good on. I feel really confident when I wear Lululemon. I think that it just looks really flattering and it's so comfortable. So I got the tank, which this is one of their newer styles. This is the Align cropped cami tank and I got this in a 2. I like that it has adjustable straps on it. It's also a little bit longer, which
which I think is nice for if you're gonna wear it out and about during the day. It just kind of like covers more of your stomach. And then I got a pair of black leggings. I wanted to get a second pair just because I wear mine all the time. They're the Align high-rise pant, and I got them in a 2. And this is my favorite material that Lululemon has. It is so buttery soft. And then I got this set, which is the color. I am in love with it. I think this is perfect for spring and summer. I got a jacket that I can wear for now before it gets too hot out. This is their Define cropped jacket in a 4. I get the jacket in a 4 just so it's not too tight in the arms. And I like the crop length better on me than the regular length because I just think it looks a little bit more flattering, but it probably depends on like how long your torso is. I thought I could also wear it with the black as well, kind of like mix and match. This is the Flow Y bra. I got this in a size 2, and I really love the style of this one. I thought that this would just be nice when it starts getting hot out. And then to go with it, I got these shorts. These are the Align high-rise short in the 6-inch length. I get these in a size 4. And then lastly, I got another Flow Y bra. This is in a size 2. And I have a pair of the shorts to match this, so I wanted to complete the set. Here's the navy, which is another great basic. Perfect for workout classes. If you're sweating a lot, it won't show through. And I like the fact that it's kind of like black. It's another darker color, but still a little bit different. This color is so good, you guys. I know that it's gonna sell out quick, so definitely shop before it does. It's perfect for the spring and the summer, and I really like the sizes that I got because it just fits me so perfect. Here's the jacket, and you can see how the length hits me at the right spot. I like that it's cropped so that it stops right here, and it just completes the outfit. It's nice for when it's like a little bit chillier, if you wanna wear it to like your workout class, or if you're gonna be outside. Here's the black, which is so cute. I love this top, actually. It's really comfortable. I like the little straps on it, and I feel like this could also look more like an outfit if you wanted to put like a sweater over or something and wear it when you're out for the day. So, super cute. Obviously good to have black leggings. The leggings are the perfect length as well. I wanted you guys to be able to see that. So, this is what I'm gonna wear today, and I absolutely love it. Just so comfortable. And I will have all of the pieces linked in my description box for you guys, so you guys can shop there, and all my sizes will be there as well. But again, huge thank you to Lululemon for partnering with me on this video. I am so happy to work with them again and show you guys all these pieces because they are the absolute best.
We're back.
Hello.
So happy. We are at Greenhouse. We're gonna go get coffee and
have you been here
breakfast.
Before?
Yeah, it's one of my new favorite spots. It's kind of like Toast Society.
Wait, they have coffee?
Yep. And they have toast, and they have smoothies.
Acai bowls.
They have it all. They have pizza here too.
I want one of everything.
I'm starving.
What'd you get?
Mine just is mixed more right now, because it's been sitting longer. I got mine with honey.
Me too.
You did?
Yeah. No, it's hard to push. Yeah, okay.
Oh, it's so good. Oh my god. I wish I got that. It looks amazing.
I made my
really
own.
Good.
What'd you put on it?
Pitaya is the base, and I got granola, hemp seeds, cacao nibs, and almonds, bananas and blueberries, and peanut butter.
Looks fire. I just switched sides with Jake so that he can get a photo over here. It's way better lighting.
Gotta do what you gotta do.
He came back famous.
No. Yeah. This is regular influencer things.
It's a little cold.
I know. Yeah.
Freezing right now.
No, you're not supposed to run with me. I was trying to get ahead of the camera.
No, we're going
for a jog. Feels nice to be able to go for a walk in a nice place where it's not gravel and snow.
Nice to not be on the boat.
Mm-hmm.
Jake's been gone fishing for 4 days?
I don't know. I think it was something like that.
It's a long time.
64 days too long.
It's a little bit later. It's like 3 o'clock right now. We went on our walk and I just got home. I put the sheets on my bed because they were done, and it'll be so nice to have clean bedding for tonight. I need to take this big box out to the trash chute because my brother ordered something to my apartment and it got delivered. He wanted to get like these cameras. So I'm gonna unbox that. And then I also have a video that is uploading right now. And, oh, it just finished. So I'm gonna get this posted. I want to finish doing the description box. Oh my gosh. Do the description box and get this up for you guys so you can watch it. Camilla and I, we're gonna go to dinner tonight because the boys are doing a like boys night and they're gonna be playing poker. So me, Camilla, and Brooke are gonna do a girls night and have dinner, but I wanna do all this stuff. My tan actually looks so good. It's like dark.
I know.
Right?
I need to figure mine out.
I'll give you my loving tan.
Yeah.
That you can use. Camilla and I are getting ready for dinner right now, and we're gonna go to Lynetta. I think that's how you say it. It's in downtown Summerlin, and it's a really cute Mexican restaurant. Never been there before. So it's just gonna be a little girls' night. Doesn't it look cute in there?
Yeah.
It's like a Mexican place, but it's also like a lounge.
Yeah, it's like when it's like fancy Mexican, not like...
Yeah.
Extapa.
I know, they're not like quick. Do you like getting ready far away?
I don't know.
I'm like sitting back there. I'm like, oh, why are you doing that? I'm so happy to have you guys here. It's been so long.
I know.
You know what's so funny? Is that whenever I'm with you and Jacob, I feel like I'm with both my siblings. Mm-hmm. Like, I forget that you guys are dating.
I know. Well, when me and Jake are here, I see you more than Jake.
Yeah, I see you more than Jake, too. Jacob and Camilla have been dating for so long, though, that that's honestly why. Isn't it gonna be, like, 7 years?
I, like, was thinking about this the other day, and I
couldn't remember.
I think it's 8.
Is it? I need, like, all new makeup. I swear, everything that I have is running out. Like, my concealer is almost dry. My other contour stick is empty. I have this one, which I really like, but it's so messy.
Yeah, I've never bought that one.
I know you're supposed to like turn it, but I'm just so bad at keeping it clean.
I have that one in the blush and it gets messy.
And then I just do this, like on the outside.
And I have the Rare Beauty one right now.
That's the one that I like.
That's thick.
It's so good. I really gotta bronze up tonight so I can match my body.
True.
Our dinner reservation is at 7:30, or no, it's at 8. It was at 7:30, but we were running late. So we changed it to 8, which is better. And I love getting a reservation on Open Table. It's the best.
I always use Open Table. It's like easy on there.
So easy.
A lot of restaurants too on there will show you like, or will have like virtual wait lists.
Oh yeah. The boys are all at poker tonight at Red Rock. So we might end up meeting them there after. It kind of depends on how late they're gonna play. I feel like it's gonna be late.
I know. Well, at first I was, sorry.
It's okay.
I was saying, can you even play for that long? But I guess boys can.
I mean, if they're winning. I would just like so much rather spend my money on something else. Like, even if I was going to get like food.
Yeah, literally.
You know? What we ate today was so good.
Oh yeah, it was so good. My last night was so good.
I want to get an acai bowl next time.
And it was fun because I made it myself. So it's like everything that I love.
Yeah, it wasn't like picked for you.
Mm-hmm.
You always switch strawberry for banana.
Yeah.
I know. Like always. That. You always do that. I know it. I don't know why, but like I've just been so into bananas lately. Like I've been eating them a lot. I think that we should go to Arizona around the weekend of May 1st.
Yeah, I think that's perfect. I literally took it all already.
Oh, perfect. So. What's up with my neck?
Really?
Why does it look like black? Do you see that?
What is that?
Like,
it's a green.
Green, purpley green. I just finished getting ready and I almost forgot to show you guys my outfit. I was running out the door and then I was like, wait, I gotta show them. I have this top from Revolve and I was kind of worried about wearing it because I don't want to get tanner on it, but it's been like a day, so I think it'll be fine. And then my Levi baggy dad jeans, my flip-flop heels, which I think looks cute. Kind of like more casual still. And then I'm gonna do this black trench from Princess Polly. I have a black bag too.
She's borrowing my
jacket.
I love that one.
Yeah, from, I have many jackets.
From Revolve, and it's a little cold tonight. What jeans are you wearing?
Jeans.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah. I like this wash.
I know, I found this wash in store.
I wanna get that one.
I love this color.
And then just some black heels. We're ready to get food. All right, let's go. I know, right? The vibe.
the carne asada tacos, and so did Brooke. Rice and beans. Camilla got the shrimp. And it's a fun girls' night.
Good morning, you guys. I am so tired. Our girls' dinner was so fun and it was really good. And then after, we went and met up with the boys at Red Rock, and I didn't get home until 3 a.m. I never do that, but I'm so tired. It's like 9 something right now, and I have to go meet the cake lady because she's dropping the cake off at Brandon's sister-in-law's house. She said that she's going to be there at 10:15, and his brother and sister-in-law aren't going to be home because the boys have baseball games today, and they're going to be at the fields. So I'm going to go get the cake, put it in her fridge because I don't think I have space in my fridge, and then I'm gonna go to the game and watch. Then I have a couple other errands that I need to run for the party, so I need to get up and get ready kind of fast so that I can go meet her. I am so tired. I never stay out that late and wake up this late.
I think it's sprinkling outside. Doesn't look very nice. The weather says that it's supposed to rain. Well, light drizzle right now, and then 30% chance this afternoon, but then no rain this evening, which is good. I do not want it to be raining when I have my dress on and I'm going there. So let's hope it doesn't. You guys, I feel like such a grandma. It was getting so late last night, and I was like, I cannot be out. Like, I need to go home. And they're like, why? I'm like, because I'm a grandma. And the thing is, I think tonight is going to be an even later night. I definitely need to wear tinted sunscreen today because of my tan. My face needs this. My brother just texted me. Oh my god. He hit 100K on Instagram. I got a screenshot and sent it to him. I was looking at it last night and it was at, I totally forgot. It was at like 90 something. That's so exciting.
I need to make the bed and do a couple of things and then I'm gonna leave. I hope the cake is cute. I can't wait to see how it turned out.
I'm just gonna put on this brown sweatsuit set so I can be comfy today. Camilla and I are at Michael's right now because I had a poster printed for the party that's gonna be like a welcome sign, but I need to get a foam mounting board. Oh, is it right here? Oh, I don't think those are big enough, no. We had it just like printed on paper because if you wanted to get an actual mounting board, like an actual mounted poster, it was gonna be like $35 more, so I'd rather do a little DIY. Yeah, that's more like it. Oh yeah, it does say foam board. Oh. We just got back and I have all of the stuff that I got to decorate.
I have... see my crop top in the back. It's not supposed to be like this. It's just sitting weird.
How's the gym?
It's terrible.
Not
couldn't focus.
You're not feeling the workout? This is the guest book. This is cute. Look at this. To put the Polaroids in?
Perfect.
Yeah. Did you get that other package? Do you grab that?
Do you have Q-tips?
Yeah, in my bathroom in the black tubs. This is all the film because I'm going to bring my Polaroid camera and we're going to take Polaroids of everyone so they can put them in the guest book and then sign their name, which I thought would be really cute. I had this poster made that says, look who's 30. Welcome to Brandon's 30th birthday party. And then we just went and bought this foam board. So we're gonna tack it on.
Is it like perfect size? Kinda.
It kinda looks bad.
Why?
Well, we wanted a black poster board. We didn't have black.
You know what's annoying? I bought this poster for $35. Didn't want to spend $70 on a mounted board because I was like, it's more expensive.
Pre-made board.
I was like, I can just do a little DIY.
And this cost $70?
Yeah.
Almost. and our time of having to go to two different stores and find the poster board, tax.
Honestly, like, nobody's even gonna pay attention to that. Like, you're gonna critique it so much more than anybody else.
Maybe we just make it look cute with a little white border.
I think it just, yeah, it just needs to be evenly on both sides, like the same amount of white.
I found this little tack pack, and there's stars in here, and then there's like the flat ones. But I think we kind of like the stars, don't you?
I think they're fun.
It doesn't look like it. It's cute, guys, it's fine. Next time I know, don't try to be cheap.
The stars are fun.
Yeah, I wish it looked a little better, but that's okay. I'm just about to do my makeup and start getting ready for the party. This day is going by so fast. I feel like I have been running all over the place. And now I gotta do my makeup and leave in like 45 minutes. So we're gonna do this very quickly. We're doing it at Monzu's, which is Brandon's favorite restaurant. It's that Italian place that we've been to a couple of times, and we've gone pretty recently, but he knows the owner, so they're just like being really chill and helping us with all the questions that we have and getting it all set up. We're doing it buffet style, so we're having them bring out pizza, pasta, and chicken, steak, and salad, and they're just gonna like keep replenishing it throughout the night. And then we're bringing wine, and if people want to get like hard alcohol drinks, then they can just pay for that themselves at the bar. But I think it's gonna be really nice. And then obviously I have the cake that we're bringing, all the decorations, so I'm just hoping that it turns out cute and that Brandon likes it.
Outfit of the night, I think it looks so good. I love the dress. And I just did little block heels, my hair in a pony, which I think looks good with this outfit, and then my mini knot earrings. I have to be careful because I had to fashion tape this down, but I'm so excited. I'm gonna leave now to go get Brandon, and then we're gonna be heading there, and it's gonna be so much fun. I also love that I have a tan because I feel like this makes it look so much better. So I'll vlog as much of it as I can for you guys, but it's going to be the best night. I have not said anything this whole night, and I'm so sorry. And
you've been working.
I have been, you guys, I made the cutest guest book. It turned out so good. I think that he's gonna love it. And
let's add this one.
We have the best cookies here, these chocolate chip cookies.
They're like insane.
They're so good.
Okay, but that's why I like the sweet meringue raw.
I know.
Because it tastes like
it
that.
It tastes like cookie dough.
Yeah, they're so good.
They're not raw, right?
No.
But I feel like they're cooked for 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Because they're still scoops and they're like, it's like cookie dough.
It's like she barely cooked them.
But I bet they don't put like eggs in there or something.
Yeah.
For it to be like fine.
Good morning, you guys. It's Tuesday, and it's been a couple days since the party. We were recovering on Sunday. Today is Jacob and Camilla's last day, and they actually had a sleepover at my apartment, which was so fun. We're gonna go get some coffee, go to get some groceries for breakfast, make some food, and then we're gonna go to the gym. Their flight doesn't leave until 4, so we have a little bit of time until they're gonna go, but just wanted to hang out today. Camilla and I were thinking about going to a workout class, but then when I checked the classes, they were all waitlisted for this morning. Look at my stomach from the fashion tape. It like completely lifted the tan, and it's so bad.
I'm raining on this parade. We need to go to Starbucks right now.
I know. I need a coffee.
The difficulties of living with Bebe. Hey.
Thank you. Good idea. Ready?
Do
you go?
Oh, me?
Yeah.
No, just give me like 10 more minutes. Dude, this is not good.
What?
I get back from Alaska. I eat like terribly for 5 days. I barely worked out.
You were partying it up.
Me and Haley are locking in.
Yeah. ready to
transform our lives here. I think you have a jacket. Like, I could.
Did you want to wear this?
Bruh, I said earlier, do you have an oversized sweatshirt that I could wear? She's like, nope. She walks out wearing that.
I doubt this would fit you.
No, that would fit me.
Wanna bet?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
And that might even look great.
I doubt it's time. It's gonna be too tight.
No, it's not.
The sleeves are too short.
That doesn't work.
No, it doesn't.
It was close, right? It looks bigger on me.
Yeah, I thought it was gonna work.
I'm sorry.
Damn.
I'm gonna buy you a sweatshirt that I can keep here.
Yep, then I'm gonna like it and I'm gonna be like, well, I need to take it with me. And then you're gonna have to buy me another one.
Okay. What size do you like?
Large.
Okay. Gotta go.
We're just gonna run into Trader Joe's really quick to get stuff for breakfast.
I don't need that many groceries, but we should just get a couple of things.
A couple packs of this. Time to eat.
Haley always makes his breakfast when we come to school.
I'm just heading into a workout class at True Fusion right now, and I completely forgot to bring my mat, so hopefully they have one I can go on. Hi, for Haley.
For Mark?
Yeah. I did a hot bar class today, which I have never done, and it was so hard. I am dying. I loved the instructor. I've seen her in some of my hot Pilates classes, and she's told me to come to her class before, and then she was substituting the class today. So I went and tried it, and it was definitely a bit of a different workout, and my legs were burning because we were doing like so many pulses and like holding the bar and leaning against it, and then we used the ball to do abs, and it was difficult. Jacob and Camilla are sadly on their way back to Seattle, and I am bummed that their trip here and everything is over, because I just feel like it went by so fast and we had like such a nice time together, and I'm so happy that I got to see them. So they had to go. I was kind of craving a taco bowl, so I just made ground turkey with this taco seasoning mix from Trader Joe's, and then I did some of this whole corn. Just Brandon ended up coming over and having dinner with me. He got there right when I was showing you guys, so we ate and I just got into bed, and I'm so tired and ready to go to sleep. So hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. I wanted to end it off here and just say thank you guys for watching, for being here. I hope you enjoyed seeing the weekend, and I was just so happy to be with my family and spend time with them. So I love you guys, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.